welcome back to our channel. You're here with me, Sarit and Stevie K. Okay, guys, we've got another Pushpa scene for you.
Yeah, guys, it's Pushpa fights Jali Reddy scene. We explain everything in the Pushpa intro that we've done, what we're doing, how we're doing it, and there's no point me. So if you haven't seen it, check that out. If you have seen it, then you guys know, you know, what's going on anyway. So yeah, this is going to be that fight scene. So we're just going to check this one out. Make sure you check out all the other scenes that we've already done. Make sure to check out the scenes that we hopefully are going to continue doing. Anything that we couldn't do, it's all due to copyright. There'll be some edits, some cuts, but I'm sure that you guys will understand all that. So here, you guys are going to be watching now the Pushpa and Jali Reddy fight scene.
अबे चरण, तू बोल रहा था ठीक ठाक है? अरे ये तो हीरोइन से भी ज्यादा मुर्सीली है। तेरे पिताजी जिंदा हैं, अब तू घर जा।
And he's not around, is he?
खुशबू वाले साबुन से नहा कर, थोड़ा इतर लगा कर, ये पीली साड़ी पहन कर, गजरा लगा कर रात में मेरे पास आना। और सुबह अपने पापा को ले जाना, हाँ?
अरे ये तो इतनी खुशी की बात है तू रो क्यों रही है
अपने पापा के लिए इतना नहीं कर सकती तू उनसे प्यार करती है ना पहन ले चल जा
ये हार्ड हो गया नहीं she ain't gonna go through with it he's gone to do that work he's in Chennai isn't he he's not even around is he I don't think he's a. He went, didn't he, to work away? I mean, even if she goes and saves her father's life by doing this, his life isn't going to be his. Like, as in, he ain't going to be able to live with himself having his daughter there gone through that. Huh? You know what I mean? I was going to say she looked beautiful, but at the same time, you know, it's not the moment to, like, to say that. So it's like his wedding place, isn't it? As well, उठे ब्याह करते उठे you could get some money. Okay.
गलती से आ गई है क्या?
जॉली ने धमकी दी है कि वो बाबा को मार डालेगा।
जॉली क्यों? तेरे बाबा को तो मैं भी मार डालेगा। पुलिस वालों का टीपर बन गया है ना?
जॉली के साथ एक रात बिताऊंगी, तो वो बाबा को छोड़ देगा।
हूँ। That's it now.
फुल तैयार होके तो आ गई है। जा चली जाओ उसके पास। मेरे पास क्या परमिशन के वास्ते आई है?
अगर मैं जॉली के पास चली गई तो बाबा सही सलामत घर लौट आएंगे
cuz obviously the wedding thing
yeah, yeah, मैं नहीं आ पाऊंगी
पर तू इस घर में काहे को आएगी मेरा तो खानदान ही नहीं है तू तो बहुत खुश होगी कि हमारा रिश्ता ही टूट गया तूने सोचा होगा चलो जान छूटी आज के बाद इस जंगली की सूरत ही नहीं देखनी पड़ेगी
तू मेरे बारे में ऐसा सोचता है
ये उन्हें करके नहीं सी
तू तो हमेशा से ही जंगली था तूने कभी लड़की का मन समझा ही नहीं अब क्या समझेगा मेरी सहेलियों ने कहा कि जब मैं तुझे नहीं देखती थी तब तेरा दिल टूट जाता जब मुझे पता चला कि तू मुझे इतना चाहता है तो मुझे बहुत खुशी हुई देखते ही पसंद आ गया तू पैसे देकर चुम्मी देने आया था ना मुझे लगा तू प्यार करने का यही जंगली तरीका जानता है। जब मैंने कहा कि मैं अपनी पहली चुम्मी सिर्फ अपने पति को ही दूंगी, मतलब मैं अपने तरीके से तुझसे शादी की बात कर रही थी, लेकिन तू तो वो भी नहीं समझ पाया। मेरी इजाजत के बिना बाबा लॉरी भी नहीं चलाते। तुझे क्या लगा अगर मैं नहीं चाहती तो तू मेरे घर मेरा हाथ मांगने आ सकता था? जब सासू माँ को चोट लगी थी, तेरा दर्द देखकर मेरा दिल कितना तड़प रहा था पता है? एक बार मेरी आंखों में देखा होता तो पता चलता ना। तू देखे बिना ही चला गया।
हाँ तो क्या करूँ, तेरी ये बातें सुन के भावुक हो जाऊँ क्या? जॉली रेडी से हाथापाई करके तेरे बापू को बचाओ, ऐसा है ना? ये सब नहीं होने वाला है, चल निकल जा।
मुझे पहले ही पता था तू मेरे लिए इतना जोखिम नहीं उठाएगा। तुझे सिर्फ अपने पैसों और धंधे से मतलब है ना? मुझ जैसी बेबस लड़की की मदद करके तू अपने धंधे पर आंच क्यों आने देगा? वैसे भी मैं मदद की भीख नहीं मांगने आई।
फिर काय को आई है?
चाहे पहली चुम्मी हो या फिर पहली रात, मैं सिर्फ अपने पति के साथ बांटना चाहती हूँ। सिर्फ आज की रात मेरे साथ बिता ले, फिर मैं तुझे कभी अपनी शक्ल नहीं दिखाऊंगी। मैं चली जाऊंगी, फिर मुझे अपनी जिंदगी की कोई परवाह नहीं।
ये तू क्या बोल रही है? तू सच में मेरे से इतना प्यार करती है? तेरे को क्या लगता है ये जानने के बाद मैं किसी को तेरे को छूने देगा क्या? अभी वो कोई भी होने दे, घबराने का नहीं है। मैं हाथ भी नहीं लगाने देगा।
Here we go.
पुष्पा, 4% के लिए तू तो लड़की भी मेरे पास ले आया, लेकिन इसमें से तुझे कोई परसेंटेज नहीं दूंगा।
Yeah. I just said, yeah, fair, yeah, fair, yeah.
I want to see him beat this one up. Kill him.
You don't like him right from the beginning, Anna. Look at the good sign in his eyes, man. ओह बंदा जरा लोंदा, ओह बंदा जरा पोंदा, ओह मेरी यार, किस दिन फेरे? ना किस दिन फेरे हैं ना?
What the hell?
Hey, what do you want? Yeah, yeah. Ah, there. Oh, yeah. Boss.
Get it over there. Hold on, get it out.
You gotta finish him now. It's alright when they got their gangs. Ooh, that's a wrestling move.
Okay, kill him. Yeah, kill him. I'll try and watch.
Yo!
Yeah.
श्रीवली
तेरे पिताजी ठीक है, मैंने उनको गाड़ी में सुलाया है।
जॉली 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 जॉली,
अरे ये जॉली भाई को कच्चे की तरह क्यों नहीं छोड़ दिया? ए जॉली भाई, आज तो तुम्हारे ऊपर तरस आ रहा है मेरे को।
क्या बात,
तूने तो जॉली भाई की जिंदगी सुझा डाली। अभी कोंडा रेड्डी को पता लग गया तो वो तेरे को छोड़ेगा नहीं।
कौन बताएगा रे उसको, ये बताएगा क्या बोलता है? अपने भैया को जाके क्या बोलेगा?
पुष्पा भाई ने मेरे को धो डाला।
ऐसा रोएगा क्या भैया के सामने बच्चे की तरह? ए, बोलने दे इसको, जो होएगा देख लेंगे, अपने को फर्क नहीं पड़ता। आ जा, चल अपन निकलते, मैदान में उतर ही गए तो छोटा बड़ा क्या देखने का।
ए पुष्पा, इसके लिए मैं अपने भैया के पास नहीं जाऊंगा।
Don't leave him.
ये लड़ाई तेरे और मेरे बीच है और इससे मैं ही खत्म करूंगा, छोड़ूंगा नहीं तुझे।
क्या क्या बोला? ये की ना मर्दों वाली बात, ये जो तू आज तक लड़कियों के साथ करता आया है ना, ये मर्दानगी नहीं है। आज जो बात बोली है ये असली मर्दानगी है। अब जो बोल दिया उस पे अटल रहना, लवकर ठीक हो जाने का, उसके बाद अपना वादा पूरा करने का। डार्लिंग, तेरे क्या लगता है?
मुझे भी वही लगता है।
साल तोड़ दिया है, ज़मान भी तोड़ ही देते।
Okay, and that, guys, was the Pushpa and Jali Reddy fight scene. You never liked Jali Reddy right from the beginning, did you? You just can't stand guys who disrespect women.
It should have, yes.
And certainly the way he was, like, you know, raped, taken advantage, yeah, a sick man. And I think that scene, just number one, like, you know, the places that Pushpa was hitting him, especially, just shows, and not only that, like you said, honki mardon wali baat kind of thing, yeah, like, you know what I mean? Yeah. This is what it is, not the things that you do with women, that doesn't make you a man.
No.
You know, and finally, ek wali, like, yeah, but like you said, it should have killed him.
It should have killed him.
Yeah, he deserved it. Because not only that, they all find out and stuff like that, you know, what ends up, you know, he's like going, never, certainly when you're in that field where there's no trust, no loyalty, you leaving them, it's just, you know, you're asking for trouble because you know that I'll come back. Mm. They don't care.
They do, don't they?
But her scene, I just felt so bad. Yeah. Like, you know, when, just to save her father, which is understandable.
I did actually think that she was going to, yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't know that obviously he was back as well.
Yeah, yeah, because I thought he's in Janae, he was doing that business thing and I thought, oh damn, he's over there. And she's going to end up doing that. And I thought the story's going to go that he's going to come back, realize that's happened, and he's going to change into a total different character. Yeah, I thought the story was going to be that thing that you would watch the rest of the film knowing that that guy had raped her, and it was going to be a total different film then.
Yeah,
and I did feel like that. I thought, is he going that sense that, you know, he's going this way?
It would have been
then
nice.
All of a sudden he rapes and then he takes them all on, and I thought the movie's Udachalia, like, you know, the girl that he's in love with, she ends up, that happens, and he changes the way that he was. I did think
clearly
that.
From that scene when they were trying to ask for the, we'll do their ceremony thing, obviously engagement.
The wedding, like, yeah, yeah, the
he engagement. He didn't see her and how she was upset. She did like him.
His anger was obviously on his stepbrother and what people were thinking. Obviously, his mum being hurt.
Yeah.
But he obviously thought of humiliation and what
his
mum going through.
She turns
up
at his door and he's like, well.
Yeah, you can see why he, yeah.
I can say one thing, he's picked a decent sari. That sari was beautiful on her.
And she, but it was nice the way that she spoke to him and she said to him, like, you know what, I don't want to, I said my first kiss with my husband and my first night, and, you know, obviously I see you as that, just this, and then after that, whatever happens to me, happens. So it just shows what kind of character she was as well. But then after that, Pushpa was, it ain't happening. You ain't messing with him. I don't care if you're Jali Reddy or you're the king or whatever, don't care how many brothers you got, tu gaya, bas gaya, but chingi tarah janda ta hai na, better hona siga. But anyway, that was the scene, guys. Make sure to check the ones that we already done, make sure to check the ones that we're going to do, and hopefully we'll see you at the next one.
See
Take care, see you soon.
Bye.
Bye.